first two competitors ready to go to battle in this true test of fortitude and will.
Ready to go to battle, ready to take each other to the limit for their respective teams. We are about to witness some truly anything goes mayhem here in this one. Double the rings, double the cage, and double the destruction.
That's War Games for you. Unless you've been there before, few superstars truly know what's in store for them in a match like this. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Get back here, leg lariat.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Boom! And now Zayn has all gears in motion.
Somehow Jay's gotta turn the momentum.
Zayn with a takedown. It's locked in, the Koji clutch.
Well, this isn't gonna win the fall, but it's gonna do a lot of damage.
How's he gonna get out of this predicament?
Elbows his way out.
And as things begin to evolve even further, Corey, every competitor's head is on a swivel. Is there even room to strategize in such treacherous terrain?
I'm not sure what the game plan was for either of these teams coming into this one, but I have to imagine things are already starting to reach a point where all that planning has officially gone out the window.
The holding cage has been open, and we're about to see a bit of a handicap match here, gentlemen.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
He's already bringing the numbers advantage, but he wants something more. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Under the apron now, looking to stack the odds even higher in their team's favor here.
Nasty boot by Zayn.
No doubt, Sammy just on the top.
On the opposite side of this entry, you are bracing for a fight.
Disturbing impact. The very punchable Sami Zayn trying to goad his opponent a little bit here.
Oh my gosh! Got it. Ugly trash hammer can cause some serious damage. Jay out of there on the
board. And that was a precisely measured attack. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
He knew that was coming.
Oh, a drop kick.
He's headed up. Might be going toward the top of this war game structure.
We're seconds away from these teams being an even strength. Going up the cage now, must have some sort of strategy in mind.
Door swings open and out they come. That team could definitely use their help.
To the knee.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Good to at least see this fight even up for the moment.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
And we just saw some serious offense. Oh, a combination! Enziguri.
Beautiful teamwork. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
You're spelling nothing but trouble. And did you hear the impact of that?
A disturbing impact. Oh, man.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
One wicked attack after another.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Countdown's on to get ready because this will give one team a greater number of combatants.
Over your head with the German. Suplex.
Charring European uppercut.
Free from the cage and heading toward the ring to give that team the upper hand.
Numbers advantage or not, he's leaving nothing to chance as he searches under the apron. Oh, misses the mark.
It's like going up against two competitors at once.
Cody trying to get this crowd on their feet, trying to get them behind him. Into the cage now, and the number advantage is locked in. He saw it coming.
Superstar bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Jumping clothesline! What agility!
Go behind.
Oh, nine!
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh.
New entrant about to come in, and not a moment too soon.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
He gets manhandled.
Uh-oh. Sorely needed reinforcements are about to arrive. Let's see what kind of impact they have.
This might win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
He's going on the apron. He must certainly have a plan here.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Entering the ring, and these teams are now in equal standing.
Oh, no!
Oh, my God! And everybody's down. That was either brilliant, crazy, or a combination of both.
Quick strike to the lower body.
J.O. reminding the audience that this is his show.
Sokoa prevents that from connecting.
Shoulder tackle.
A big amount of salt being added to the wound by KO.
Uh-oh.
Get him into the corner. And Jay reverses.
Gentlemen, this is what I'm looking to refer to it.
Counting down the seconds until this match becomes a bit lopsided.
Out of the small holding cage to only make way toward the breaches of Normandy.
And that one scouted.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
And now officially in the fray. The pace is becoming in and have more friends and foes in the cage.
Down he goes.
Oh,
Sami Zayn, Cody Rhodes, Kevin Owens, and The Rock.
It came, they fought, they survived. Ladies and gentlemen, your War Games winners.
It's a rare privilege just to compete in a War Games match. So to win one must be an amazing feeling. Bravo to this team. It took incredible fortitude to get the job done tonight.